This is a poem called Wade in the Water, and it is dedicated to the Geechee Gullah ring shouters. One of the women greeted me. "I love you," she said. She didn't know me, but I believed her, and a terrible new ache rolled over in my chest, like in a room where the drapes have been swept back. "I love you. I love you," as she continued down the hall past other strangers, each feeling pierced suddenly by pillars of heavy light. "I love you," throughout the performance, and every hand clap, every stomp. "I love you" in the rusted iron chains someone was made to drag until love let them be unclasped and left empty in the center of the ring. "I love you" in the water where they pretended to wade, singing that old blood-deep song that dragged us to those banks and cast us in. "I love you," the angles of it scraping at each throat, shouldering past the swirling dust motes and those beams of light that whatever we now knew we could let ourselves feel new to climb. Oh, woods. Oh, dogs. Oh, tree. Oh, gun. Oh, girl, run. Oh, miraculous many gone. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Is this love the trouble you promised?